Yeah, dominate boat.
From my calculations, it's not going to sink more than 4.5 inches when I put it in the water, hence why I can have doors. So I just made the center part higher than 4.5 inches, so the water would come up there, but it wouldn't spill over the edges.